So when I was not in class, I was involved with the Edinburgh University Students Association in my capacity of postgraduate representative. So that means that I would represent the entire postgraduate community. I would go to meetings, committees, work with the Edinburgh University Students Association, but also with the actual university, with staff members. I would also listen a lot to other students to basically know what could be improved, what could be better for them.
I do a lot of outreach, which basically means that I do a lot of events either connected to the Edinburgh Science Festival or to going to schools in and around Edinburgh and the whole of Centre Centre Belt. And sometimes we even get the chance to go to some more exotic places. I've recently been to Plockton, which is a small village close to the Isle of Skye, where we delivered a Particle Physics for Scottish Schools exhibition. We had schools coming from all over the Highlands.
I have found myself being able to think about really important stuff everywhere. You know, I can be walking Portobello or climbing Arthur's Seat or walking just, you know, Nicholson, even it's a busy street. And being able to, it has like a different rhythm as a city. I think all those factors are really key as learning environment, I would say. I mean, I have found myself writing parts of my dissertations, for example, in the Royal Botanical Gardens or when I went to the National Portrait Gallery. I mean, I just feel that everywhere is a place where you can be actually being productive academic-wise. So I would say like it's this whole structure that works, at least works for me, to be able to think and to produce knowledge. That is the whole idea of PhD at the end also, yeah.